is so incredible. Just tremendous work. And, well, you have a tremendous opportunity to pair one of the other very famous guys from the same period. This is Elvis Presley, of course, ladies and gentlemen. Look at the intense look in his eye. Really, really captures the charisma of this man. And, of course, it is an original oil on canvas by Hector Monroy. And it is absolutely tremendous. The colors, amazing. Just a rare, rare opportunity. So get this one while you can. David?
Another great work. Let's see if it eclipses the Marilyn that just came up. A wonderful original work on canvas. Ah, oh, phenomenal piece. Okay, opening up. Now we have 1,000 to start on this. 1,000 and the 50. Thank you. At $1,100, $1,125, $1,150, $1,300, $1,400 now. Say $1,400. $1,450 with a clock. Thank you. $1,450. Now 15. I have 15 and the 50. Thank you. At 16, $1,600.
That is truly, truly amazing. We had some upset bidders that missed out on that last Marilyn Monroe. Well, you are in luck, ladies and gentlemen. Hector Monroy, a tremendous portrait, again, of Marilyn Monroe. He has such a tremendous ability, this artist, to capture the eyes of these people that really, of course, epitomizes the charisma. Just a gorgeous piece, hand-signed by the artist, not a limited edition, an original. And this is a very, very unique piece, a really nice close-up portrait here. And we are going to auction this off, so stay with us and bid on this gorgeous piece.
There we go. David? And again, ladies and gentlemen, if you have a beautiful contemporary home, especially with a lot of windows, a home near the water, on any coast of the United States, this is where these paintings look phenomenal. Again, spectacular. Again, it's a one-of-a-kind original composition, original oil on canvas. Opening up at $1,200 to start on this Monroy. A lot of interest on Monroy's Monroe. Here we are, Marilyn Blue Eyes, $1,250. Thank you, $1,350. Now $1,500. We have $1,500 and the 50. $1,750 now, $1,750 we have on this beautiful piece. Now $1,850, thank you. We have $1,850.
Congratulations to you. And now I am very, very, very proud to present to you item number 3147. This is Hector Monroy, an absolutely fan. I don't really need to say much. It's so amazing. It speaks for itself. But this artist, this is an original oil on canvas. This artist is collected all over the United States and in galleries. Absolutely amazing. And here is your chance to get an original oil on canvas from this artist. And of course, this is Charlie Chaplin, an amazing depiction. Just look at the eyes that he's done here. They're so expressive. And these other images here, very telling of Mr. Chaplin's life and tremendous abilities as an actor and a tremendous comedian. Absolutely amazing, amazing original oil on canvas, great investment. And David, some lucky person is going to get this one.
Wait,
Amber. David just shrank.
I am so, so excited about this piece. I asked David if I could auction this off. Of course, Charlie, best in the world. One second, dear. This is an awesome, awesome piece. We are auctioning it off, and ladies and gentlemen, it is an original. Absolutely stunning quality here, and Hector Monroy collected all over. We have a $100 opening bid, $100, $150. $150. And of course, his works are collected all over the United States. We're at $200, $500 now. I have your bid, thank you.
Congratulations to you, absolutely amazing, amazing, amazing. And luckily, we have another amazing original oil on canvas by Hector Monroy. This one not only matches me, but is of a tremendous artist himself, like Hector Monroy. This is Carlos Santana. He's a Mexican musician. I'm sure you all know who he is and probably are getting a song of his in your head right now as we speak. I know which one's in my head. Now Willie's singing it. This is, again, item number 3148. You have that amazing original oil on canvas, and I'm going to hand it off to Amber, who's going to auction
really
it off.
Really, tremendous piece here. Again, Hector Monroy just so amazing at being able to capture this photographic realism in this kind of pop art style. Original oil on canvas. This is just a tremendous piece. Again, it is an original. It's not a limited edition. Carlos Santana, one of my favorite musical artists. We have a $75 opening bid. $75. We're at $100 now. $200. $253, $400 now, $500 on Carlos Santana, $500, $550, thank you for that bid, $600, $675, ladies and gentlemen, $675, $680, we're at $700, we're at $725, $780, thank you for that bid, $780, ladies and gentlemen, let's start a 45-second clock, we're at $1,000 now, $1,100 on Carlos Santana, this is an original work. This is not a limited edition. We're at $1,200. $1,500, $1,580. $1,580, $1,600 now. $1,600, ladies and gentlemen. $1,750 on Carlos Santana. The